One, two, one, two, three, four. All right, this is such a tongue twister for your left hand. This is called the Golden Eagle Hornpipe. Starts out in the key of G for the A section with some arpeggios in the melody, but then when we get to this B section, check it out. There's a big fat B major chord, and then we use the circle of fourths to get back to G with some swing changes to boot in that last line. So take your time with this one. It's pretty complex.